Hey guys, welcome to this video. So in this video I will talk about Genesis mining. Is this coin profitable in the year 2018, or we will review about this platform in this video. So before starting, we will talk about Bitcoin, which is now trading at $14,089.60, and Ethereum, which is now trading at $764.34. So right now the market is constant. You can see green signals everywhere, and Bitcoin has we have seen a little bit dip in Bitcoin in this last 5-6 days. It was trading at $1,900. It is now trading at $14,089.60. So, but we have seen a little bit of growth in this last 5 or 6 hours, and we think that till end December 2017 Bitcoin might cross $15,000. So let's start with the further topic, that Genesis mining. If we talk about Genesis mining, so before talking about Genesis mining, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to it, because I have made a video on a cloud mining platform called Hashflare, where I have given detailed information about that cloud mining platform, which is similar to Genesis mining. So, and I will give the link in the description box also if you are not able to find it. So if you talk about Genesis mining, it is a cloud mining platform where you can mine cryptocurrencies such as Dash, Ethereum, Litecoin, Monero, Zcash and Bitcoin. So while making this video, while starting this video, I came to this website and I just found out that there is only one package available on Genesis mining platform, that's for Monero mining. So if we talk about Bitcoin, Dash, Ethereum, Litecoin, Zcash, all the packages have been sold out. So it clearly indicates that, as you can see, Dash mining out of stock, and if you click on Bitcoin mining, it is went out of stock. So it clearly indicates that if the thing is profitable, then people will buy it, and the packages are selling like hotcake on Genesis mining platform. And right now there is only one coin package available, that's Monero mining. So I will talk about Monero mining, and also I will talk about Bitcoin. So keep watching this video till end. So let's first talk about Monero. So here you can see the starter pack, which is $830, which is 1000 hashing power. You get 1000 hashing power, and the second package Dynamo, which is you get 3000 hashing power for $2,460. And there's a third option where you have to pay $7,200 for 9000 hashing power, and there is also a custom plan. You can set according to your budget, whatever your budget is, according to that you can buy hashing power on Monero. And if you talk about in detail about Monero, let's go on the Genesis mining dashboard. And so this is how the dashboard looks. Okay, just wait a second, I will show you how the Genesis mining dashboard looks. I hope you have seen the website. So when you sign up, this is how the dashboard looks. Bitcoin, Litecoin, Hashrate, and they have also given an update on minimum payout list. So let's check it out. So if you are mining Bitcoin, the minimum payout will they will give when you have 0.0025 satoshi, that's 250,000 satoshi. And when you have 0.01 dash, you can take a payout from Genesis mining. And if you want to pay out Ethereum, you should have 0.05 Ether, and if you want Monero, you should have 0.4 Monero coins, XMR coins. So this is the detail of minimum payout threshold for Genesis mining platform. So talking about Monero, if we will just try to buy hash power. Right now I have not invested in on this account, I have not invested anything yet. I have just made this account for a demo account, for example, to make a YouTube video on it. So let's start with the video. So if I talk in detail on Genesis mining platform, there are about 6 coins, which is Bitcoin, Dash, Ethereum, Litecoin, Monero and Zcash. So if we leave Bitcoin, the other coins such as Dash, Ethereum, Litecoin, Monero and Zcash, these coins are available for 2-year contract on Genesis mining platform. And for Bitcoin, Genesis mining platform is giving an open-ended contract for Bitcoin mining on Genesis mining platform. So how does the open-ended contract works on Genesis mining? So whenever you are buying a specific hash power, and so whenever you buy an hash power, it starts mining and every day you have to pay some maintenance fee for Genesis mining. So the day when you're not able to pay the maintenance fee for Genesis mining, the account will automatically get expired. So how much it depends on how much terahashes you're buying, and every day Bitcoin rate increases, the mining difficulty also increases. So whenever the mining difficulty increases, the maintenance fee also increases, and whenever you're not able to pay the maintenance fee, the contract will automatically get expired. So this is how the things work in Bitcoin Genesis mining platform. So let's talk about Monero. So here it is. Right now they have only Monero, so they are showing the option of Monero, and you can see here written 2 years Monero mining contract, the value. So let's assume that we have brought in 1300 hashing power for 1079 USD dollars, and we have zero maintenance fee on Monero. And this is a website where you can mine your cloud mining investment, how much you have invested and how much hashing power do you have. On that you can just predict how much profit you can get in the 1 or 2 years. So this is, the website name is cryptocompare.com, and right now I've already entered the hashing power, 1300 hashing power. Right now we have bought for 1079 USD dollars. Power consumption is zero, cost per kilowatt is zero, as all the things are done by Genesis mining. And as you can see here, you get profit per day $3.69, profit per week $25.85, profit for month $110.78, and profit for year $1347.83 per year. So the amount what we have invested is 1079 USD dollars, and after 1 year we are getting about $1347. So whatever investment we have done on Monero, we get it back after 1 year, and the remaining 1 year what we will get from the Monero mining will be profit from Genesis mining platform. So as you can see, it is a 2 year contract, so 1 year whatever invested we will get back, and after 1 year whatever Genesis mining platform will give us will be a profit for us. And if you want to buy more hashing power, it means you will get it, things will work similarly here. 1 year will be your, in 1 year you will get your investment back, and after that the remaining 1 year will you will get your profit from this platform. So this is how the thing work here. And if we talk about Bitcoin, so right now Bitcoin package is unavailable right now. So I will just give you an example how the things work in Genesis mining platform for Bitcoin. So the packages start from on Bitcoin from $13 starter pack, and if we invest $13 in Bitcoin, we will get about 168 giga hashes, open-ended contract, and you will get $1.92 per week and $200 after 2 years. So right now the rate which I have written here, $200 after 2 years, it might get fluctuated, because right now if you have invested $30 on Genesis mining, you might not get $200 after 2 years, because the mining difficulty keeps on increasing for Bitcoin. The rate is increasing day by day, and if you are investing $30, you might also end up losing this $30, because as you can see, every day the Bitcoin rate is fluctuating and every day the mining rate difficulty is also increasing. So I prefer you should join Genesis mining when you can invest above $150 for Bitcoin or any other coin. So this is how things work in Bitcoin Genesis mining platform. So it is an open-ended contract, as I said, and they will give you a daily maintenance fee. You have to pay for a daily maintenance fee, and the contract will get expired for expired when you're not able to pay the maintenance fee. So if we just calculate the maintenance fee of Bitcoin on Genesis mining, we will just see on the mining cloud mining calculator. We will just go for Bitcoin and we will buy 2 terahashes. For example, we are just buying 2 terahashes of Bitcoin, and the value will be about $1000, and power consumption and cost per kilowatt will be zero because we are paying the maintenance fee for Genesis mining. So the profit we are getting $3.75 per day, per week is $26.22, and $112.35 per month, and per year is $1,366. So as you can see, within 1 year you are getting all your investment back if you're investing in Bitcoin. As I said, 2 terahashes for $1,000, $1,000 something, you're getting on Genesis mining platform for Bitcoin. And if you calculate the maintenance fee, so per day the profit is $3.75. And if you just look at it, 2000 divided by 10 into maintenance fee, which is 0.05, and the profit what we are getting is 3.75 per day minus 0.5. So after deduction, you are getting back 3.25 USD dollar per day on Genesis mining. If we compare with if we calculate per week, then it is $22.75. If we calculate per month, then it is $97.5. If we calculate per year, then it is $1,186.25. So you can say, we can say that whatever you're investing, you are getting profitable in 1 year, and after that, whatever you're earning from this platform is profit. So guys, these are the platforms like Genesis Mining, Hashflare Cloud Mining. They are giving us an opportunity to invest in their platform and earn great money. Not much money which will make you rich in one night, but it is an investment opportunity where you can investing some money and you are getting a profit out of it every day from these kind of platforms. So in the end, I can just say that this platform is profitable. You have to just take your time, research on it, and before investing, just research on whatever thing you are investing. Like if you are investing in a coin, research on it. If you are investing in a cloud mining website, research on it. If you are investing on an ICO, research before investing in it. So research plays a very important role while investing. So do that thoroughly before investing. And guys, if you have liked this video, don't forget to share it and subscribe it. And for more videos, just press the bell icon and don't forget to subscribe it. Have a great time.